As many people know, the Dallas Cowboys took on the Green Bay Packers on Sunday. And the Cowboys were up. So much so that they started celebrating like this. But one Packers fan captured it saying they celebrated with a buck 13 in the fourth quarter. So come back to us real quick. So
solid stash.
Yeah, the stash is so like if Aaron Rodgers goes no shave November again. So what happened? Why are you watching this clip? Well, the impossible happened. Here's what actually happened. So a Dallas Cowboys fan lost a bet and maybe burned himself on fire. So here we go, via SebastianDaily.com. When the woman's team won, her husband went outside to light his jersey on fire. He told deputies that he was drunk and tried to put the jersey on while it was burning. What an idiot. Family members pulled the jersey off the man at the Vero Beach residence and rushed him to the Indian River Medical Center. And then the next slide, at the hospital, deputies spoke with a couple who admitted they were watching the NFL game and agreed to burn the losing team's jersey. However, the man decided to wear the jersey as it was burning. Again, idiots. Idiot, Stevie. A witness told Sebastian Daily he was set on fire after losing a bet on the Cowboys game. Skin was hanging off his arm and back. The man suffered third degree burns on his right arm and right hand, second degree burns to his back. Jason Rubin, is this the dumbest thing that you've ever seen?
I think they should absolutely reach out to the Darwin Awards, which is an amazing Twitter account and an amazing book about how survival of the fittest and natural selection are in full effect. Dude.
Wow.
Dude. You put a burning jersey over your body of third degree burns. That sounds pretty painful. I gotta say, figuratively, that's technically what the Cowboys defense allowed to Aaron Rodgers. So figuratively, it was more than enough for you to not have to put on a burning jersey. However, to this man's credit, and this is very important.
Oh boy.
You honored your bet. You honored your bet, sir.
Jason,
you
Jason,
honored your bet.
Jason.
I do not encourage people to make
it
dumb
to
bets.
It was to burn the jersey, not put the burning jersey on.
We don't know that. We do not know that. We do not know that.
Dude, this is not a kamikaze mission over here where you're just trying to burn your skin off.
Not know that. Secondly, you honored your bet. That's all that matters.
No, that's wrong.
You honored your bet.
That's wrong.
Also, I agree with all burning of Cowboys jerseys. Just not on your own body. Just not on your own body.
Is there one Cowboys jersey you wouldn't burn? Emmitt Smith?
Dez Bryant's. Emmitt Smith is a legend. Of course I wouldn't burn Emmitt Smith's jersey.
Yeah,
but Dez Bryant's.
You said
I would
a Cowboys
not,
jersey.
I would
so
not burn. To be honest, I would never burn a jersey. I think that's like one of the dumbest things I've ever heard.
I agree. I'd rather sell.
I just think that if I was dumb enough to make a bet that was like, hey, if the Giants go in 16, I will light my Eli Manning jersey on fire and I will put it over my body. And that were to happen, the only thing worse than doing that exact act would be being such a weak human that you don't do that exact act because you didn't honor your bet.
Would you rather burn the team's, burn your jersey and have to put it on if your team loses, or get a full tattoo on the back of Steve-O going like this?
Wow.
It's actually a pretty good question. I'd go with Steve-O.
I'd take the burning of the jersey. I would.
Well, how long is the duration? Let's say 6 seconds.
I don't know how long it takes to get, if it's like, if we're talking only second degree burns.
You care too much about your hair too, so take that into account.
I mean, it wouldn't light my hair on fire, would it?
Come on, baby, light
would it
my
I mean, this
fire.
Is hat hair, but even with hat hair, man, that's something. It's impressive, you know?
It's pretty flat.
So.
Like the earth, according to Kyrie Irving. Ho-ho!
Planet Girth.
You got anything else, Dad?
I'm trying to think if I think I would take the burning jersey. That sucks though, man. That would hurt so bad.
All right.
So bad. But a full back tattoo would also hurt really bad.
All right.
Like no, let's be real about something. One's gonna hurt more, but the back tattoo is gonna suck too. Let's be real.
I almost said something where my mom would be like, I don't think I can watch your show anymore.
My mom shares clips of us talking about Mia Khalifa and that upsets me. But
they don't
she
know
does
who
it.
Mia Khalifa is.
It's the Google exists.
Yeah, they're like, oh, what a fine young girl. She must love her theater.
Sorry, Mom.